If you are getting the VAL5 error code on Valorant, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Valorant VAL5 error is pretty common and generally happens due to network connection issues. Here we have shown to fix it. So stick till the end and learn how to solve this issue. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is check if your PC is connected to the internet. Next, check the internet speed. Visit speedtest.net and see if you're getting a decent internet speed or not. You can also try using an Ethernet cable instead of using a wireless internet connection. This will increase the internet speed and stability. Method 2. The next thing you can try is run Valorant as administrator. Right-click on Valorant and select the Run as Administrator option. If it opens without any error, then you will have to open Valorant as administrator. Instead of doing that, you can preset Valorant to always open as administrator. Simply right-click on Valorant and select Properties. Click on Compatibility and check the Run as Administrator box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. If running Valorant as administrator doesn't work, try running the following commands to reset the network. Type command prompt in the search bar and run it as administrator. Type netsh winsock reset and press enter. Next, type netsh int ip reset and press enter. After that, type ipconfig/flushdns and press enter. Then, type ipconfig/release and press enter. Finally, type ipconfig/renew and press enter. Restart your PC and see if the issue gets fixed. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.